Jill Kidner stomps her authority once again.
Nikolai Rogackin wins the triple crown of slopestyle.
The king of Crankworx, Sam Blankensop,